What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. In this video, I play as Sona. As usual, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace. All right. DJ Sona. Courtesy of a friend on my friends list. Thank you very much, bro. Although, you really need to start using your RP on yourself, man. It is what it is. Every time we get a kill, I'm gonna toggle the music. I'm gonna change it a little bit. I'm gonna try and inspire these people with the power of music. I almost said magic, but this isn't Harry Potter. And I'm gonna poke a little bit more. I'm gonna do more of a poking Sona rather than a healing one. Because we're not attacking that cow. Eh. Wow, that auto attack, so strong, Sona, so strong. Let me just ward that just in case. Please get your last hits, don't last hit like me. Thank you very much. Yeah, I just gotta move up a little bit. As long as I'm up here, that Ez is gonna play a little passively. That lag, though. What is this, EUS? Yup, I'm just gonna stand right here. They have Peacein in the jungle, so I gotta watch out for that. I'm gonna place my ward down pretty soon. Whenever these guys decide to be aggressive, we'll know that something is wrong, but I still don't wanna get caught. Move up a bit. Stand right here, you know? The cow can do that, it's all good. Yeah, I don't think that was worth it. We should be fighting Ez, though. There you go. Get him! This battle of epic proportions! Damn, I should have flashed for that. I could still flash for that. What are you doing? What are you doing? Alright, that's good, though. Don't worry about it. Now I'm gonna go place my ward. You just stay alive, pretty lady. I like how this bot lane is going. Neither one of us are puss-pusses. We're actually playing League of Legends. Nice. Have a heal. Man, this music is inspiring. I never thought that I would be using the in-game music. DJ Sona Life. This is honestly the best part of the skin. I think the actual image of the skin is kind of weird. Like, it's creative by all means. It's a nice skin, but you know, I think the greatest thing about this skin is just the music. Because don't act like you listen to the Summoner's Rift in-game music. None of us do that. What is happening up here? I think this is going to be an exciting game of League. We just got to have these guys push a little bit. Have a heal. Pull my trinket down there. Alright, these people need to be motivated. Music change! Yeah. This is the beat. I love how I'm listening to the music more than I'm actually playing the game. Alright, I need to focus. But this is like the chill, stalemate in the lane music. You know, this is that 5 minutes, nothing happening music. This is that 2 AM in Summoner's Rift music. That ward won't really bother us. Have a heal. If you could land some auto attacks on Ez, that would be nice too. Hold on, what is this? Random aggression. I don't appreciate that. Yeah, we're being zoned so hard, but this is alright because they're pushing. Nidalee's right there. Alright, time to be aggressive. Nice kill. That's alright too. That just gives us the opportunity to have her focus Ez. But we're not last hitting at all. I don't know, I don't even like playing support Sona. I'm more of like an ADC mid lane type of Sona. For this very reason. Because if things go sour, things go sour, that's about it. That Alistar is too much of a wall. Poke Ez. Like, we're just letting him do whatever. Good. That's pretty much what we need to do. Just like that. Alistar literally means nothing. I don't think that's warded, so we're in a good place right now. Alright then. This Alistar, man, he's a cock blocker. He's like, no, Ez is my man. Leave him alone. Like, that's pretty much what I'm seeing right now. I'm surprised Lee Sin hasn't ganked yet either. That's kind of worrying me. Alright, pretty much equal CS. Nice. I swear, I should get assists every time I change the music. Wait. Oh, I'm so down to take this too. Nice. You're dead, kid. I had to do it. All right, that's the only kill I'm gonna take. Blame the music, not me. But I just knew I had to do that. Like, please, Ez, go back to base and heal. Caitlyn, get all the CS. I want to see obese Caitlyn, new skin, 26 Tizzle. Eat these minions, please. You have a little bit of a CS lead now. Keep it going. These guys are missing. We're going to have to leave too. Cannon minion. Oh, wow. Last hitting like me now, eh? Missing cannon minions and whatnot. Get my sight stone. Switch this out for a sweeper from here. We're going to get a Charlie Sheen for that Lich Bane. So we'll just get this for the added mana. Get a pink. A potion. Back to bot lane. You need to leave. I don't know why you're still in bot lane. Take the opportunity to go by. People playing like nub-nubs lately. You're doing alright. Yes, you are. That intimidating skin, though. The heals. Can't say I don't look out for you. He's gonna go ward that. Alright. We'll just put a ward right there in that bush and then get it. Or maybe not. Maybe they're just being dickbags. Yeah, I'm gonna have to clear that. I might want to use my pink for my area, though. Peace in is here, too. Can you still ward this? Yes, you can. I don't even know if that's in the bush, though. Let's just say that it is in the bush. What is this Alistar doing, man? These guys are just giving up. That's dedication. Alright, land some shots on Ez. Some damage is better than no damage. If Alistar doesn't want to be that wall anymore, I'm okay with that. Or that. Because they will be in the bush any minute now. I'm also going to ward their try. Peace In's right there, too. That guy's a dedicated jungler. He's focusing that mid lane like nobody's business. Yup. Little bit of poke right there. I'll just hit Alistar with auto attacks, but I'm not going to do any skills on him. Hold on, what is this? We're going to have a war. If possible, we just need to turn around and hit the Ez. But we'll see. That's no good. You're fucking dead, kid. That's yours. There you go. I said I wasn't gonna take any more, and I meant it. Now we just gotta live to see tomorrow. Oh god. Don't kill the DJ. Yup. There you go. The heals. Kill this guy. Have a boost. Oh, the flash though, I didn't know you had titties to show. The ult! Good night, nurse. That's what I'm talking about, baby girl. That's what I'm talking about. And that ward you placed? Scumbag Sona. Thank you very much. I don't feel safe here, so hold on. Yeah, you got double buff. Like I said, get Rosie O'Donnell. Go eat those minions. Man, I'm so disrespectful. Rosie, if you're listening to this, I loved your show. Whatever it was called. I actually can't remember the name, but I watched it. It was that family sitcom in the 90s. We'll just call it the Rosie O'Donnell Show, even though that's not what it was. Shoutouts to Rosie O'Donnell. Back to bot lane. Get a drag soon if possible, Plix. You know it's real when I say Plix?
Alright, Bran.
Let's keep this momentum going, because I don't like playing support Sona. And I know I've been playing a lot of support lately. I'll tone it down a little bit, alright? I'm just a support main in Season 5, just kidding. Not really, though. Yeah, this guy's leaving again? Poke this guy. Like, seriously, every time Alistar walks off, that Ez is gonna get poked. By the way, we're being ganked. That's right, I got eyes everywhere. Plus, you're tall as shit. Alright, hold on. Don't follow me. This is a dangerous mission. Sweet. Is Alistar in this bush? Yes, you are. We can be a little more aggressive now. We don't have to worry too much. Yep, there you go. Beautiful. I don't think that's gonna kill him. Nope. But that will. The Karthus. Everybody's favorite ult user. We can kill them too. We can kill them. Don't even run. I don't know who they think they are, but we can kill them. Nice. We have the momentum. There's a level of teamwork here that you don't see too often in League of Legends. That's bot lane. I think this calls for a music change. I don't know if I changed or not, honestly. I think Sona's done with the changing of the music. Dragon, if possible, please. Very nice, have a heal. Uh-oh, Queen Barrel. Uh-oh, peace in.
You're fucking dead, kid.
Oh, no, I'm dedicated, I'm thirsty.
You're fucking dead, kid.
Wait. Nice. Uh-oh, well, this is my end. Just kidding. Intimidation. Man, I'm taking risks. Muscle taking kills, Sona, calm down. There you go. I had to stay silent. For some reason, I thought I was gonna die. I don't even have boots yet. That's how you know I'm dedicated. A Sona with no boots? What? There you go. There's your music change. Let's tone it down a little bit. We're at the 14-minute mark. 12 to 5. Caitlyn is nice and chubby. BBW. An enemy has been slain. Riven's dead. Everyone's doing pretty good except for Nidalee. That's about it. But Nidalee's helpful, if nothing else. It doesn't even matter. I'm gonna pink this now. I know that's not warded, but still. This ward's about to run out, may as well pink it. I'm gonna place one right here as well. And I'm gonna go ward their red buff. Nice. Caitlyn will be alright, I'm gonna head mid lane. Oh, this is such a kill opportunity. A Nidalee spear would be perfect.
Oh, hello. Hello?
Yeah, that's right, I hurt, motherfucker. I hurt. I'm support, but I hurt. Ouch. Wow, I just got a beam of light to the face. Caitlyn, alt. There you go. He's lucky, man. He's seriously lucky. If I got another Q off, he would have been dead. That's kind of what was playing in my head, but it didn't work out like that, obviously. Wow, these people are escaping, like, barely. I might just start ulting for one target because it's better than them getting away. That's not very smart. Ooh! Beautiful.
Double kill at you.
That worked out nicely. I think this calls for a music change. That's like the quote of the day. The only problem is you can't change the music while she's attacking. Like, what is this? I think they just need to add a button that, like, right above the minimap or something, or like above your skills, that you could just click to change the music. Because typing slash toggle isn't exactly my idea of fun. That was a nice spear. Have a heal. Alright, we gotta be careful. This is dangerous. I'm surprised they didn't jump on me. Dragon's still up in 2 minutes. Let's just get this bot lane farm. We've been in their base a little bit too long, and I can go back and get my Lich Bane now. So let's go do that. Irelia needs to watch out, although I think Irelia will be fine. Alright, let's get my well-deserved boots. From here I can get Boots of Mobility or Sorcerer's Shoes. I'm probably just gonna end up getting the Boots of Mobility since we're in control so much. Get another pink. It really is personal preference. I've even gotten Ionia's, so... Ionian Boots, Sorcerer's Shoes, Boots of Mobility. I like Boots of Mobility in scenarios where you literally do not have to, like, contribute to the damage that your team is doing. You could just be Speedy Gonzalez and mess with people. I see you. I really hope this isn't warded. I don't think it is, though. That Irelia is dead. After I was like, I think she'll be alright. Yeah, we'll just head top lane. Or let's not. Karthus, you're gonna die, bro. Don't worry, play the bait card. They have no idea.
Hello!
Yup.
You're fucking dead, kid. And so for some reason, I took that, kid. So you can have this one, kid. There you go, kid. Eh.
Man, I'm desperate. I'm flashing. Like that? All it takes is one Q, and I don't think I'm gonna get it. Definitely not. You're lucky. You're definitely lucky. But I'm a Sona with blue now. It works out so well. It even matches my current clothing. The Sona with the blue. We'll just put that there. Gotta clear that one too. Although, honestly, I don't want to jinx it, because, you know, whenever you jinx yourself, League of Legends turns to shit. But I think we're gonna be alright. I think we're gonna win this one. I don't see us losing. It seems like we want to win, which is always a good sign. Dragon's up in 5. This Irelia already knows. I gotta be Big Sister Sona, though. Oh, you're lucky. You're lucky, I had my eye on that and everything.
Oh no! Team! Team!
At least get the dragon. Alright. We got the dragon. Legendary double kill Alu Caitlyn. Karthus ult. Worf. Yes! And you know why that happened, right? That happened because Sona sacrificed herself for the greater good. That's surrender vote. GG no re. DJ Sona hype. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. Let me know who to use in the next game of League of Legends. And I will talk to you guys next time. Peace. Now put your hands up. Now put your hands up.